Hey everyone, so today I'm going to show you how to do this hairstyle. It's inspired by Arya's hair in the most recent episode of Pretty Little Liars called The Naked Truth, the one that aired on February 6th. And it's just this half updo with a fishtail braid and some curls. And in the rest of the video, I actually had this green hair elastic at the end of the braid, and it looked really bad. I just couldn't find any other hair elastics, but I ended up taking it out and just kind of curling the ends, and I'm hoping it'll stay. And I haven't hairsprayed it or anything yet, but I might. I just don't know if I'm going to keep my hair like this for the rest of the day. But I really hope you like this video. It's really easy, and if you want to see how to do this hairstyle, then keep on watching. Bye.
So the first thing you're going to do is just brush your hair back into a half-up traditional hairstyle. Here is just you're gonna make a little hole in the ponytail and flip your hair around so it goes through the ponytail to make a topsy-turvy hairstyle kind of thing. Okay, and then just kind of tighten it up from there. Now next you're just going to start fishtailing the braid, or braiding it into a fishtail, and to do this, you split the ponytail into two pieces, and you take a tiny section from the right side, cross it over into the middle so that it joins with the left side, and then you take a tiny section from the left side, cross it into the middle so that it joins with the right side. There, I'm finally doing it. Sorry, that was a little bit early. Take from the right, cross into the left, take from the left, cross into the right. It's really pretty easy once you get tired, but your arms might get kind of tired doing this. I'm not going to show you me braiding the whole thing because it takes a while. But okay, so that's with the braid done. Sorry about the lime green hair elastic. Now I'm just curling my hair away from my face, all along the bottom. This is with a 1-inch Conair Professional Ceramic Curling Iron. Now that all of your hair is curled, you can just kind of loosen up the braid, try to get some more volume, and twist the curls together. Just kind of play with it until you get the look that you want. By the way, don't mind that gigantic bruise on my arm. That was from blood work gone wrong. Looks like this once it's done.